I know.
Her pregnancy joy isn't all that's overflowing. I'm Billy Bush with first-time mama-to-be Jessica Simpson.
Well, we were in shock.
Something's happened here.
Not one.
Jessica's baby talk, all the questions you want asked and all the answers you need to know. Welcome to Access Hollywood. Jessica Simpson announced her pregnancy just last week, and today, for the first time, she talks about being a mom-to-be.
Oh, hello.
Hello. I know.
Yeah.
New kind of interview. Pregnant Jess.
Glowing and beautiful. Pregnancy's looking very good on Jessica.
How do you feel?
I feel great. I honestly do. Pregnancy is a friend of mine, so everything's been running smoothly.
So far, so good?
So far, so good. No morning sickness. I feel great. I'm tired, but... you know, I'm making a baby here.
Ankles swollen up or anything like that?
No,
any uncomfort?
No, just swelling in the belly boob area.
Well, if that isn't the understatement of the year, Jessica's swelling assets are a test of my concentration.
I was thinking to myself, some guys have the tough assignments. They cover, you know, war zones and things like that. And here I am with the beautiful pregnant you. Trying to keep the eye contact going.
Perfectly. You're doing a good job.
How am I doing?
You're doing really good.
I will never falter. It stays like this the whole time.
Jessica kept her pregnancy private for the first few months, finally going public with this photo on Halloween saying, I'm going to be a mummy.
How did you find out?
That I was pregnant?
Yeah. Was it a test? Did you do the pregnancy test?
I did the pregnancy test. I was just kind of feeling a little off. And before we went away for a weekend with some of our friends, I wanted to make sure I was in the clear to have a couple of glasses of champagne, and I was not in the clear.
Who did you tell first?
Eric, of course. He was in the house. He didn't know I was taking a pregnancy test, so I kind of shocked him. I came in like shaking, like, oh my gosh, this is happening.
What was his reaction?
We both cried. I mean, we were in shock, and we kind of just sat there and stared at each other like, okay. We're doing this.
Have you started the nursery, or is that you want
to
people?
No, we haven't started the nursery. We don't know if it's a boy or girl. So I have to wait until...
Another surprise.
Another surprise.
Jess is due in the spring, but will it be a spring wedding? Will she be walking up the aisle pregnant? Jessica answers that in 16 minutes. Moving to Dr. Conrad Murray.
And you're promoting Booby Mint, as we said.
I am today.
It's going to be very
hard. It's all about Beauty Mint.
Beauty Mint, Booby Mint. It's all about celebrating pregnancy for Jessica. Just a miracle I was able to keep any eye contact. And now in part two of my Jess interview, we go from baby to marriage. When can we expect that wedding to fiancé Eric Johnson?
Are you going to get married first or after?
No, we're not going to get married first. We were talking about having a wedding. We were going to throw something together, but I'd rather put more time in it and be able to really enjoy the day and not, you know, when you're pregnant, your hormones go crazy. I don't want to be like super stressed out and end up being a bridezilla. So yeah. I'll wait till after.
Opting to pass on the maternity bridal look, Jessica and fiancé Eric instead are going to focus their energy on their growing baby-to-be. But when they do say, I do, don't expect any TV cameras. Jessica's been down that road before. And she can relate to what Kim Kardashian's going through now.
Do you look at the whole Kardashian saga and say for a second, boy, that was me. At one point, cover of every, going through all that, anything I said, reality TV. I relate.
Yeah, I mean, I definitely can relate to that, and I understand all eyes being on you, especially when you open your world to that, to everybody. I mean, you're kind of an open book for everybody. Mm-hmm. It is a very difficult thing to go through publicly when you don't really want to share certain things. There has to be a balance.
Have you found a way to sort of navigate it all, and you can be in the public eye when you want to, and how to get out of it? Or
yeah.
Is it still a nuisance?
Maybe scripted reality is the way to go.
Yeah. What about scripted reality?
No, I'm just saying, you know, letting everybody in on every detail of your life, that's a hard thing to do, but I don't know. I feel like, for me, those days are over.
For now, Jessica's happy to be the face of the Beauty Mint skincare line. Hoping to get me on board with the new skin regimen, Jessica sat by my side as I took their online consultation.
So I've been trying this Beauty Mint operation here. okay?
Because have you taken your online test?
You'll be glad to know I'm actually close. How much time do you spend per day on your skincare routine? Now, if I'm an honest man.
Yes.
Less than 5 minutes.
It's gonna tell you what type of skin you have and what regimen.
We're almost done.
Get.
Okay, now I select Jessica's recommendation.
Mm-hmm.
Order right now. I'm gonna send you some periodic updates.
Yes.
On
before
my skin.
And after pictures. That's what I want.
Tomorrow on Access Hollywood.
I look like Dolly Parton.
Sometimes the interview gets away. More from Jessica Simpson, the can't miss outtakes. Then.
So this is exclusive backstage.